I'm no stranger to controversy. Hell, you read about or heard about the Chris Kyle lawsuit. Yeah, I won, if you didn't hear that part, even against a judge with the same last name. Kyle, no relation, I'm sure. Reasonable and supported by a preponderance of evidence. Yeah, that's what the judge said to me, and then I picked up a bunch of cash. I've listened to the Uparty audio, which is an audio book if you're an old man like myself. My verdict is they have all my backing in presenting their case to the world. Ubiquitous party. Most people know I like to party. Hell, I was a bodyguard for the Rolling Stones and wore the Mongol full patch. I was third in command in my chapter. Red pill, blue pill, sorry, not for me. Maybe the green pill, but only if it's organic. What I'm trying to say here, all jokes aside, is even those guys couldn't keep partying forever. That's why I'm throwing my support behind you, party, ubiquitous party. I was the 38th governor of Minnesota, a statesman, an actor, pro wrestler, author, soldier, commentator, Vietnam War veteran. I've been called the body, and I can still kick your ass, even with your two friends too. Now it's time for me to use my mind. Freedom, health, and wealth. Wow, that's a damn fine motto. You paid for this party. It's you party, ubiquitous party. Sign up today.
Hello, BS here. I unfortunately know too well about coming in second place. It's confusing, I know, that they call myself an independent and then run Democrat. It's made me really second guess what to do as time is running out. We Shall Overcome, the album. It was recorded in 1987. We will have a 25th anniversary album if you donate to Uparty today. Not tomorrow, right now. Thank you. They call me all kinds of things, and people can hate all that they want. Bottom line is this. I've raised over $270 million in my political career. And that's only what Open Secrets found. Trust me, there's much more completely clean money. I would like to thank Alphabet Inc., Jefe Pesos, Mr. William Gates, and Apple for being so generous. In return for their exquisite generosity, I am going to donate the remaining cash on hand of $9,094,921 to the Uparty, effective immediately.
You already know who wears the crown made of tinfoils, America's leading conspiracy therapist. Seriously, folks, is there anyone who's even in second place? These guys we have here today. Folks, I've seen it all, trust me. They inverse engineered a term, I literally just came up with that, the Hegelian dialectic, by providing the whole world a way to react with problems with solutions, effectively neutralizing the viroid nature of the torque field and negative harmonic frequencies. In layman's terms, it's ubiquitous. Hard to believe I'd quit, isn't it? They say I'm so far right. Think about it, folks. Is there any reason why I shouldn't take that as a compliment? I'm only here to say that I've actually never felt threatened about anything else being better than me. This party doesn't even need a megaphone or to take a breath or even sleep. Shoot, I need at least 1 or 2 hours sleep every night, even with all the supplements I take. What they're doing is like organic shape-shifting or something I've never seen. I mean, this is amazing. These guys are literally going to put me out of business, and that's why they are going to be the world's most popular party. Mark my words. This better not be recorded, damn it. I've sold toothpaste, bulletproof vests, brain pills, powders, tinctures, survival food, and tried every drug known to man, even 2/3 of the off-world enhancements, upgrades, download, and euphoric agents. These guys make it look easy. I still can't believe for $5 a month what you can do when you put your trust in these guys. It's amazing.